Life is only in the way you experience it, not in what you have. What you have will mock at you after some time. If your experience is not good, people can live in a palace and be terrible. But right now, the entire world has gone towards this direction. You young people must change this. The intensity of your experience is more important than the immensity of your possessions, isn't it?